Wake up to the first word on what's happening right here in Des Moines. Turn to TV8 Morning News at 6:30 with Liz Merdian and John McLaughlin. See what the day ahead has in store for you. Weekday mornings at 6:30 on TV8.
I'm Paula Zahn.
And I'm Harry Smith. Keep up with the day's top stories.
Plus the latest in consumer news, health, and money matters.
Watch CBS This Morning weekdays at 7.
It's breakfast for your head.
Okay, I'll check it out. Thanks.
Looking for a little adventure in your life?
Ready, camera one, both mics.
Keep your feeling well.
TV8, Iowa's news leader.
It may come as a surprise to you that some are calling the greater Des Moines area a boomtown, and that Des Moines is one of the fastest growing medium-sized cities in the country. I'm Steve Carlin. Why is this area growing so rapidly? What kind of people are moving to this city, and where are they living? And what does the future hold for this growing Midwestern city? I'll welcome you to the boomtown starting Wednesday on the TV8 News, live at 10.
When bad weather wakes you up, wake up to the TV8 Morning News and Operation Winter Storm. Will your kids have to go to school? Do you have to go to work? What are the roads like? Join Liz Merdian and John McLaughlin for the latest school closings, cancellations, road conditions, and the day's forecast. TV8 reporters and photographers work throughout the night and into the morning to keep you informed. Leading you through the storm, the TV8 Morning News and Operation Winter Storm. Weekday mornings at 6:30 on TV8, Iowa's news leader.
Are you tired of those typical tropical vacations where everyone's running around in a skimpy swimsuit? If so, I have an idea. Ski Colorado.
Downhill Grill, tonight on TV8, Iowa's news leader.
Heidi, making copies, doing the copy thing. Heidi Rama, the Heidi Meister. Hey ho, Heidi, what's going on?
Pigskin picks.
Pigskin picks. What is a pigskin pick thing?
It's easy. Every Monday and Tuesday, I pick six games, you pick the winners.
Picking the winners. What if I'm a winner?
You get a tailgate party, the use of a van from Holmes Oldsmobile, great food from Subway, and $50 in cash.
Ooh, great prizes. Easy contest.
Hey, listen, I'm out of paper. I gotta go.
There goes Heidi, the Heidi Meister, the Heidi Ramba, doing the pigskin pick thing.
Is this heaven? No, it's Ragbri. Hey, new story!
I don't know about that TV8 news. It's not enough they got the dirtiest news cars in town. I guess that's because they go everywhere. But they've also got this huge truck. It's called News Star 8, and it's so big it won't even fit in the wash. It's got a satellite dish that can send pictures from anywhere in the country, wherever news happens. It's unbelievable! And they're the only ones in town who have one of these.
News Star 8, live satellite uplink.
And I keep telling them, I don't do dishes!
Hey, hey, what are you doing?
I'm changing the bulb.
Bulb? What bulb?
First I wash the satellite truck, now it's my turn to change the bulbs on the weather beacon.
What do you mean?
You know the rhyme, weather beacon red, warmer weather is ahead. Well, it's been so warm lately, we've been going through these bulbs like crazy.
Well, which ones are you gonna change first?
The ones at the top.